Did you have something to do with that?
I hope you're proud of yourself.
Just doing my job, Doc.
Thanks, son.
We always wait to say grace.
We don't presume to teach other people manners.
Aren't we supposed to say grace for murderers, too?
Grace is for everyone, dear.
Then why don't we say it?
Mark.
I'd like to hear it.
God, our Father, Lord, and Savior, thank you for your love and favor. Please bless this drink and food, we pray. Bless all who shares with us today. Amen.
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 If my Paul wants to, he can shoot you dead. He can shoot a jackrabbit at 50 yards.
Well, shooting an animal's a lot different than shooting a man, son.
No, it isn't. Not my opinion. We could ask Byron here. Now, Byron, he's killed dozens of people. Men and women and children, miners, Apache.
A soul taken didn't deserve what it got.
Every way of man is right in his own eyes, Byron. The Lord ponders the heart. Proverbs 21. Eat more when you're nervous, Mr. Butterfield. Oh, why, thank you, Dan. That would be pleasant and kind of you. Much appreciated. You can cut that out for me. Oh, can you cut the fat off there? I don't particularly like the fat at all. You just need to eat that out. And the gristle. I don't like the gristle. Mind if I ask you how you got that hitch in your step, Dan?
Don't tell him nothing, Mr. Evans.
Where are you stationed?
Second Company sharpshooters out of Lynnfield, Massachusetts.
My father was defending the U.S. Capitol in the District of Columbia.
Is that so? Well, Dan, tell me the story of how you lost your leg. Shot off, cut off, the Indians steal it.
There's something moving up there in the grass.
You ever been to San Francisco?
If it's all right by you, Mr. Wade, I'd rather we not talk.
So you've never been to San Francisco?
No.
I know a girl there. She was the daughter of a sea captain. She had the most beautiful green eyes. I had the greenest eyes I ever saw. I'd stare deep into them and just change color in front of me. All the colors of the sea. you say your name was again?
Alice?
Alice. For God's sake, he's killed more men than the drought.
He's not what I expected.
He's dangerous. Dangerous is what he is, Alice. I don't want you or the boys talking to him.
You can change your mind, Dan. No one will think less of you.
No one can think less of me. 6 months from now, everything's gonna be green. The cows are gonna be fat. We might even see the steam from the train coming over the ridge. We'll be all right. But we won't make it through the next 6 days if I don't do this.
Sorry, Dan. McElroy says 5 minutes.
You think it's too much for me?
He's a killer, Daniel.
Then someone ought to have the decency to bring him to justice. I'm not out there alone. You don't have a little faith in me.
Ben, wait, as a gang. And they're out there tonight, somewhere.
If I don't go, we gotta pack up and leave. And God knows where without a prayer, dirt poor. Now I'm tired, Alice. I am tired of watching my boys go hungry. I'm tired of the way that they look at me. I'm tired of the way that you don't. I've been standing.
Mr. Evans.